Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome to Living with XXY. If you're just tuning in, this blog post series is all about my life and living with Klinefelter syndrome, also known as 47XXY. So if you're tuning in to my previous video, I was in the hotel room kind of having crazy anxiety about a travel day and just getting myself out there. So I made it to the market. As you can see, the market's behind me. So I'll continue to talk to you guys and do a little bit of a walkthrough through the market. So basically, you know, I had crazy anxiety earlier this morning about a travel day, and now I'm here and just filming myself, talking to you guys, letting you guys know that you can pretty much do anything that you put your mind to, and not let anxiety or depression keep you inside or hold you back. We're gonna continue to just walk around this crazy place. If you're ever in Seattle, I definitely recommend checking this place out. There's just so much going on, and you know, I'm filming in a public place and no one cares, which is awesome. So just continue to kind of get over those struggles and those hurdles. Try to, you know, help by helping yourself and talking about it and being open about it. You're gonna not only help yourself learn about it, but you're also gonna teach other people and help them learn about what it is, what the, you know, what's positive and what's great about life is this just amazing and will to do anything that you put your mind to. So just wanted to let you guys know that I got out and that I think all of you guys can too. And hopefully I see more people out there starting to open up and talk about Klinefelter. Also, if you have any comments or questions, please put them in the comments below. And I'll be talking to you guys shortly. See you guys later.